Do you know this Rubik's Cube? So, we're going to put this in the Shine Machine 3000. So,
should this still work?
Yes, it is. All right. So
I think
now,
it's gonna.
We're going to put this here. See, it's right there.
I spent it hard work with this.
Yeah. And now we're going to put this paper onto here. Right there. So now, right here, look at this. Hold on.
What? Yeah?
Look! It worked!
I spent it like 10 hours making this.
Yeah. Very cool, right? See you guys later.